A total of 482 leaders from the 11 districts of Busoga are taking part in the retreat, which commenced today and will end on the 5th of February. The retreat is among the various activities lined up ahead of a Teresita celebrations due to take place on the 6th. The retreat, taking place at Wanyange Girls Secondary School in Jinja, will mostly enlighten local leaders about the NRM ideology of transforming the country. Leaders have also been challenged to stop belittling each other and instead empower themselves to develop the nation.
It's a bridge between the civilian, Wananchi, and the us in uniform. For our job is to make sure there is very good cooperation between the military and the one to have a good nation. On top of that, a lot of knowledge you're going to get from all of the many people you know in this country.
Teresita commemorates the day in the 1981 when the National Resistance Army, led by Yoweri Museveni, launched an armed rebellion against the government of Milton Obote. The day not only symbolizes the triumph of the NRA, but also the aspirations of a united, prosperous, and inclusive nation. This year's Teresita will be celebrated under the theme, Celebrating the People's Struggle for Unity, Security and Peace for Socio-Economic Transformation. Meanwhile, the President of Uganda and the Commander-in-Chief of the Uganda People's Defense Forces has promoted 382 and confirmed 13 of the senior and junior ranks of the UPDF. This was revealed in a statement released by the Army spokesperson, General Felix Kulaije. The ministry has further congratulated the senior and junior officers upon their well-deserved promotions.